Guess what day it is?
Is it Christmas?
Yes, Scotty, you're actually right. It really is Christmas.
Yay, it's Christmas.
I know, right? I'm very excited because of this.
Wait, Finn, how come you're not wearing a Santa hat like me?
Oh, well, I can't wear two hats at once, so I've decided not to wear a Santa hat.
Oh.
Guys, will we please get on with this? It's Christmas and we don't want the time to waste.
David's right. We don't want the time to run out.
Well, G4B, I guess you're right about that. Anyway, Scotty, are you ready?
I'm always ready, Sam.
Good. All right, let's do this. Oh my god, I am so excited to do this. Anyway, roll camera, cue the Earth.
Elf. An American Christmas comedy film that was released on November 7th, 2003.
I used to watch that film on Christmas Eve earlier this year.
I have to agree, Mary. I did the exact same thing like you.
That makes sense.
Great, here we go again with another Christmas film logo.
I know, right? First it was Elf, but now Home Alone.
Well, I used to watch that movie, and I love it, I guess.
Don't remind me, Cortana. If a burglar tries to break in my house, I'll punch him in the face. Raffle.
Santa Claus Television.
Has anybody met with Santa as of lately?
For me, I haven't even met Santa.
Well, I have. I actually met Santa, but Scotty dressed up as him.
That's true, Mary. I've always wanted to dress up as Santa ever since.
So you are saying that Scotty is actually dressed up as Santa while Mary was meeting him on Christmas Eve? How interesting. Christmas Tree Television.
I actually have a Christmas tree that is considered beautiful.
Hey, look guys. Michael and Michelle have returned.
We only returned as part of the Christmas episode, Jake.
Oh. I get it now.
Snowman Television. I've always loved building a snowman ever since I was a child.
Hey, welcome back, Billy and Abby. I did not expect that love you to return to the studio.
Why, is it bad that we came back?
No, of course not. I'm still happy that you two came back as part of the Christmas episode, so yeah. Welcome back, ladies.
Thanks, Sam.
North Pole Television.
So this must be the place where Santa's workshop is located at.
Wait, Zira? Where is your Santa hat? I thought you were supposed to wear one.
Well, I would, but I actually forgot to wear it.
Oh. How strange.
Ho 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 television.
That's the way how Santa laughs.
I wish I could dress up as Santa and then pretending to be him.
The Grinch Television.
Ah yes, the Grinch. The weird green creature that wants to steal Christmas.
That's true, Ethan. I've actually never heard of the Grinch because, well, I've never heard of it.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer Television. A reindeer that has a luminous red nose.
Wait, Harvey. How come you're here?
What? I'm just here to join the party.
Yeah, but how come you're here anyway? I thought you were only appearing in the series whenever you gave us information on what's going on.
Well, yeah, but I only came in the studio, because why not?
Well, that explains it.
Christmas Jumper Television. Has anybody wear a Christmas jumper as of lately?
Well, I have. I actually wear a Christmas jumper because I want to look myself good.
Gee, I've always wanted to wear a Christmas jumper, but I've never worn one.
Christmas Cracker Television.
Wow, I love Christmas crackers. Sam and I actually opened it, and something is inside of it.
And what was inside of it?
Well, I don't know, but I still love Christmas crackers nonetheless.
Oh.
Jingle Bells Television. One of the best known and commonly sung American songs in the world.
Wow, I love Jingle Bells so much. It's one of my favorite Christmas songs.
I have to agree with that, Michelle. I love this song and I will always love it.
Merry Christmas Television.
Well, I guess there is only one thing for it.
Merry Christmas, Sam.
Merry Christmas, Anna.
Merry Christmas, Mary.
Merry Christmas, Mike.
So guys, what should we do now?
No idea. We could perhaps have a Christmas-themed dinner at McDonald's.
Wow. That sounds like a great idea.
Yeah. That's the best place where the Christmas-themed dinner will take place.
Come on, everyone. Let's go have a Christmas-themed dinner at McDonald's. Oh, and Scotty, do you have anything to say to the viewers?
Absolutely. Well, Merry Christmas from G4PTV Studios. Hope you get something good for Christmas.
There you go. Anyway, bye.